Hey guys, Yuriofwind here. It's 2 a.m. yet again, so that means it's time for me to lose horribly at Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. But there is a key difference this time around because I am on the Xbox version of the game, which I am more comfortable with as I feel it performs better. So there you go. Now, I actually did a set of online matches with a compadre earlier in the night, and that was a lot of fun, but I know who he is, so that's probably why it was fun. Otherwise, it would probably be a terrible experience. Yeah, I feel overall that the 360 version performs better, or I have more luck with the 360 version, though unfortunately I'm a higher rank on this version, so I don't know. I'm probably gonna die and lose a lot, though, so I hope everyone is aware of that. I also... Yes! New title. Oh, battle points. Hello. Oh, whoop. Here we go. Custom match, same. Oh boy. Alrighty. Yep. On Xbox, I got Yuriofwind as my, thing. Fight me! Thank you. I have no idea what the fuck team I'm gonna use. Team Cheap Shit. What's he got? Virgil? Hulk. And Phoenix Wright. This person might not know what they're doing. Or they might know what they're doing. Should've saw that coming. I gotta watch out for the super armor. Oh, he does know what he's doing. Well. Why? We're starting off great. I lose. I won. Yeah! I mean, it didn't go as smooth as I thought it was gonna go. I'm back! Where's my name? Yuriofwind's back. What's up? Oh, Jesus Christ. Scary. Hey, if I get one more win, I get an achievement. That means I gotta play for real. That was scary. Fucking super armor characters scare the shit out of me. Granted, I should have expected that. I kept going in on Hulk. He just has the mash C.
Welcome to the world of Marvel versus Capcom 3.
Is this the same guy?
Heroes assemble. Get ready for the fight of your life.
It might be. Got my color coordination. Same guy.
There can be only one winner.
I'm gonna start Sentinels to be a dick.
Live and let die. Fight.
Well, that was achievement. Achievement. Yay. I told you guys I did better on this version. Okay, can we not get him again? That went better than expected. A lot of people are playing. If it's the same person, of course it's the same person.
Welcome to the world of Marvel versus Capcom 3.
No, I've already got my win, so I don't really care at this point. Okay, I know. Same team.
Dare to believe you can survive.
Thank you. whiff. Oh, shit. That was my fault. I thought I was going to jump over him. Why did I get this guy three times in a row, though? That was supposed to be my trolley round. If I get him again, now I just want to pick teams that could potentially annoy him. Nope, someone else. Okay. Going with the guns, I guess. What? Oh. Oh, great! Seventh Lord, this is gonna go great! Why is everyone fucking playing Phoenix Wright tonight? Is that what everyone on Xbox Live does? Phoenix Wright, the new Phoenix? Get ready to brawl. So far, I have to say, this is going a lot better than it did on PSN. Granted, I'm still fucking up, but even so, I didn't get a chance to do my Frank West thing. So I'm sad. But I'm winning. Man, lots of opponents. It's fucking 2 a.m. Another different guy. Okay, I'm gonna lose this time. Or... Oh shit. I just automatically assume if someone picks Sea Viper, they know what they're doing. Just cuz it's Sea Viper. Oh, lag, shit. Yeah. Oh, I thought I, damn it. I can't tell if he was good or not, or if I just fucked up too many combos. That's a thinker. Hmm. I think it could have been both. I'm not actually sure he was good. I think I know what team I want to use next, though. Of fucking course. Dante, Virgil, Hawkeye. Guess who's gonna lose this match? Chris is not the character that I would fight this with. Christ. Everyone can do him, huh? Let's go into Virgil Super. Oh, no. No, he's not gonna. No, no. What the? There's nothing I can do. I was fucked in that situation. He knew combos. See, when I want to pick Chris, that's just like that's the kind of shit that happens. Bad shit.
A new title has been unlocked.
Woohoo! I got all these brand new titles. At least I'm finding opponents. I'm tempted to start porn. I'm tempted to start Sentinel again. That was fun. Oh, this guy's connection just went to like zero, so this is gonna be fun. I'm just gonna pick a bullshit team. Haggard's there just for the assist and the pipes. Oh, crud. Yep, he knows what he's doing. Look, he's color coordinated. He just started, but he's a seventh lord, so obviously he's a fucking liar. Oh, that's nice. But you wasted all your meter killing Sentinel, who's really not the threat. Oh shit, he... Reset! Yep, I knew it, but I had no idea how to get out of it. Oh, this guy actually knows what he's doing. He actually knows what he's doing. Oh, fucking shit! Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just got pissed on. You guys saw that, right? That was the kind of combo you'd expect to see in, like, a tournament. Fuck! Move my headset. This is... it's really depressing. Okay, so this time what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick Dante, and I just wanna teleport over and over again. Oh, God damn it! Infamous is ML. We got a pro here, guys. Watch out. Got a pro. Oh, what I want to do is I want to teleport with Dante, get behind them, see how many times I can do that really basic Dante combo, because I can't do any of the advanced ones. Come on, you're a sports. Okay. Oh, I teched that. Fuck you. I press buttons on the way down. Oh, fuck you. What the? Come on. Okay, you know, some... See, he's gonna taunt. Should I just keep picking Wesker? Because apparently I can't play any other characters, and I can barely play Wesker. Damn it. I'm getting pissed on. Peed on. I'm getting peed on! This was so much more fun earlier when I was playing with the friend who was more at my skill level, which is shit. This is just depressing. I don't know.
Marvel versus Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride. Captain America.
Oh, son of a bitch! And look at that color coordination! I can't compare. Why does that hit? Oh, bullshit. I did stuff. I lose. Oop. I blocked that. Oh, go fuck yourself. You didn't earn that teabag. I earned that teabag. And I hate you, and I hope you die. This is why I shouldn't play fighting games at this early in the morning. Man, I fucking suck at this game. Like, it doesn't matter how fun it is when I suck at it. You know what I think I should do? Random. Just a completely random team. Because obviously, me choosing things, that's not really working out. So what I need to do is let, I don't know, the Marvel Overseers. Yeah, that's right. I need to let them choose for me. Now let's watch you give me some, like, ridiculously shitty team. Welcome to the world of Marvel versus Captain. Yes, Phoenix on point. Let's do it! What do we got? Combo Fiend Jr. over here? Fuck, don't fuck yourself. I didn't want to choose her on purpose. It was a random select. Damn it. Plus, who the fuck plays Phoenix on point? Granted, she is a good character, but she dies if you look at her funny, so... Okay, we'll do one more match. I've had enough of being demoralized for one night. But some people said they wanted me to do this more. Remember those beginning matches when I was fighting people who were ranked lower than me and I was winning? Weren't those great? I remember those matches. They were pretty good. Those were the good old days. You know, it occurred to me, I don't really have a team. I always put Wesker on point. About time. I always put Wesker on point, and then some other character, and then... Alright, Captain Cheese, finally, someone I can get behind. I don't know. This is my original shitty team. The one I played since vanilla. This guy's a rookie, so maybe I can squeeze out a win. Which assist did I pick for Ryu? The Tatsu? Or did I do... I don't think I did the Fireball. Oh, great. Chun-Li. I already know where this is going to go. Dare to believe you can survive. I'm just going to hang back and shoot guns. Nope. Oh. Huh. Well, I won, but it's not like it mattered. I didn't do anything important. Well, that's the end of this, I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed my, whatever the fuck I did online. I'll see you next time with whatever video I make next.